I'm Tu Sheng from Ingsun. I'm the director of the company.
Hi, I'm Tu Xiang. I'm from Ingsun and a system analyst.
My name is Josephine Teo. I'm from the accounts department.
We are BMW and Mini and Mercedes spare parts distributor. So we sell spare parts all over Singapore and the nearby regions. So before Fnatics, we are using a very old legacy system where you cannot even use your mouse. You have to tap all around. And it was very slow, very buggy. You cannot do a lot of things. Then you cannot add new features to it, and you always crash like that.
We were using another system, and the system was quite backdated, and it was quite chaotic, to be honest.
On our accounting side, we had a little bit problems in the AR sections because of inadequate information that the system is able to allow us to put in.
Now it's much better, thankfully to Fnatics. A lot of things have been smoother. A lot of things, we can do it in 1/5 of the time we used to take in the past. Things that it's now on cloud, so we can access the system anywhere we go, as in the past we can never do that. So little things like this helps a lot in the long run, actually.
So after we started using Fnatics, there was a lot of positive changes in terms of how our company works. Everything was smoother, was faster. We were able to keep track of our stock easier, and there were less mistakes and confusion, and it really helped us to do our day-to-day job better.
Now with these new systems, it's much easier to trace from the customers, what type of customers face, and are they good payments master or not. We are able to filter those by good and bad masters.
My personal favorite is the quotation system. It helps us to quote customers a lot faster, and also the importing and exporting of Excel files into the system. It helps us to open file a lot faster, all this kind of stuff.
The newest feature, the QR code one, really helped us a lot because we are able to reduce human error and do a lot of things faster just by scanning instead of copying and typing your numbers or shouting across the room. Now we just need to scan it once and then it's already in the system and you'll never be wrong.
AR module is very good to help us a lot in filtering customers, trace customers, and also for payments.
Oh, I think Yahoo Sales Support is fantastic. So anytime anything happens, which is quite seldom, we just have to tell you guys and immediately you guys will be on our case 24/7. So I hope you guys can keep up the good work.
Good, very fast, efficient.
Sometimes it takes a while, but things get done in the end.
The only thing is that I find that in these systems, there are too many steps. If we want to search for certain information, so we have to click here and there in order to get that information. That's one thing, but no doubt info is very detailed. Yeah, that's one thing good about it.
Oh, of course, definitely. We have recommended a few already, waiting for a commission. I mean, I'm using it. That's got to be a good reason. If it's not good enough, I wouldn't be using it. Yeah.
Oh yes, of course. We will recommend anyone that's in this similar industry to be use Fnatics, because not only is the system very good to use, the people behind it are also very passionate and helpful, and they always help us if you have any needs or troubles or if you have any difficulties when we try to understand the software. And if we want anything new, they will be always on the road to help us to bring new updates to the system or new features as well.